What's up, guys? We got Ronnie here, and she's about to play some Friday the 13th. We passed the controller over her. She's probably gonna die real quick, but.
Alright, I don't know how to play this game, but we're gonna find out. Okay. What do I click? Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to play this. Is it not there on the counter? See how long I can survive. Yo, if I last more than 2 minutes, I'm already a winner, no matter if I die. Do I gotta click anything else? Alright. Hello. Yo, I don't know what the hell I'm doing on this game, so we'll see how it goes. I played this game once, like, months ago, and I died, like, immediately, so that was, like, the last time, first and last time I played it, so we'll see how this goes again. Yeah, this isn't my account, that's why. I was forced to play this game just to see how, just because I'm being recorded. So yeah, I don't I don't play any games at all. I'm not a video game player at all. I've played my friends, yeah. I mean in the past I've played Mortal Kombat. I got kind of good at that. MKX. I was better at MK9 though. If I survive more than 2 minutes, I'm a winner no matter what, even if I die. I don't care. Watch, I'm gonna be Jason. Kids. Okay.
Was that real? This can't be real.
There's something. What is that? The hell is that? Okay, I know I'm supposed to check inside stuff, so let's check inside stuff. Wait. Can I get that? Wait, does it matter if I get a wrench or a pipe? I've seen people get the machete. That one's cool. Oh, is it? I want the machete. Ooh. I found the gas. It's like in one of the little houses. The little cabin. I play once. I see people play it a couple times. Oh, I got keys. I found some keys. Whatever, man. Whatever your fate. I know. I'm sorry. All the windows just in case I gotta escape. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's coming.
Ah!
I lasted more than 2 minutes, so I'm good. Shot. Oh, are you playing the white dude in the black jacket? This game is too much. I can't with this game. Oh my god.
God, what happened?
Poor body. I'm just thrown there. If anyone finds my body, you'll probably find some keys and the phone. So.
fucking die!
Go, go, go! The cop's right there! My body. See? I just died. I'm just there. There's only one person left. Huh? Huh? I told you. Water's cheap.
Help!
I am thirsty. Oh my God. This game was too scary. I can't play this game. Yes, I got scared.
Wallace, can you get your ass off my chest?
The people on this game thought that I was like super, super good because you're apparently level 40 something.
Ah! Is.
My
is
goodness.
That. A person?
Yes! I thought I was gonna be super good! I'm like, no! I only played this game once. And I died like immediately. Yes, the way you fell! Oh, is that what he did? The machete is one of the best ones, right?
No,
it's not. I would think that the machete would be one of the best ones. I dropped the rank for the machete. In real life, you know.
Please no!
Oh, that's right, you have that. But the shotgun, how many shots do you get? You get one bullet in the shotgun? What? What's the point of that? Well, if we're going based off of how scary movie logic, you always drop the gun.
Help!
Oh, right? I guess that's why. I guess. Yeah. Oh my goodness. The trap.
Yeah. feel bad for that dude.
You've done your job well.
I think I was the only person that died.
Come home.
Maybe one of the person. I don't know.
Really?
Yeah.
The only. How were you the only one to die? There was like.
I don't.
Dead.
Oh, there were? I don't know. I feel like I was the only one.
Dude, you got screwed over. That looked kind of sad to watch. She just danced.
Anti-back.
Right? I'm squat on your face. Smell this butt.
Okay, now you play.
Oh, no one else has a mic.
There's one other dude that was
talking. He laughed, probably. Does anybody have a mic, or are y'all all in, like, fucking parties? Kung Fu mic needs work. Oh my god, really?
What?
Does it start over?
Why? Getting it out?
Yeah. Totally dark in here. It makes it so more
scary.
It's so much more atmospheric.
Yeah.
Yeah. Feel like you're actually in the movie.
Yeah. I started sweating. Yeah. I started screaming, sweating, like I was a girl running, and then I kept getting mad because the girl kept slowing down, and it's like you can only run for like 10 seconds. Like, what in the world? You know damn well you'd be running with that adrenaline, someone's chasing me.
Hello. Yo. I hope not. You said, I hope I'm Jason. I said, I hope not. You can't hear me? Did they buff up the
real
graphics or something? Because it's looking
can't
like
be real.
Better,
and better,
right?
Yeah.
Ooh. You only get one bullet, though.
Hey, one bullet is.
One bullet's one bullet.
One bullet, yeah.
What do you do with that?
It just helps you talk to people.
Okay.
Not really much of anything special.
When I played, the only thing I was really able to do was open up windows just in case Jason came in. I could take a jump out one of the windows. That's the only thing I was doing.
Huh? Ooh, hey, oh, never mind.
What?
I thought I saw a battery, but I guess it wasn't. I feel like a stupid.
Like a stupid? What the? Like a stupid.
A stupid. I be stupid and I see stupid.
Shut up! Oh my goodness.
Better to feel like the best stupid than to feel like the worst stupid. When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I play with my balls, and when my mama come in, I put a drag in my drawers.
Disgusting.
When I'm home alone, sometimes I just want to play. All right. Does anybody know where the telephone is?
Does. Sounds like him.
Hey man, do you know where the shower goes? You know where the telephone is. You know where the telephone is. You know where the telephone is. You know where the telephone is.
What is he saying?
Oh God! Wait, wait. Wait for me. Don't leave the black person alone to die. How you gonna run into the damn thing?
He ran into the tree.
I'm out of here.
Wait! Damn it! Oh my God. Oh my God.
No.
Look at that halo. What?
Oh, fuck
my
no.
Goodness.
Oh,
crap.
Oh, shit.
Guys,
I don't really want to be too much of a dick, but I just dropped the piece so they can get out. Alright, let's go. Find that piece, it's on the side of the road.
You gave y'all a chance. Yay!
We did it. We did it. We did it. Yay!
We did it.
Whoever's Tommy Jarvis should probably just go and get the fucking... Man, it's so, like, scenic out there. I just want to stay until Jason slashes my head off. The four. We had room for another. Dude, Tommy, go get the fucking piece, man. So you can call the cops.
On the side of the road, somewhere.
Pretty accurate. This Tommy must be black. He doesn't want to call the cops. What? Wow.
What? What?
That is just a weird place to pop in. Man, how the hell does he run like that? Well, I already found it. But I dropped it. Check out the window again. Dude, the back seat's all filled. Fuck it, I'll sleep on top of the boxes. Tommy, do it. You're the worst Tommy ever. Honestly, this Tommy is probably the reason why everybody's gonna die.
Oh, look. The name is Kagome. Bad Tommy, but I like the name. I know that.
I know some of those words.
I know some of those words.
Still in the same
Still
fucking
there?
Place.
Oh my goodness.
What is Tommy doing? Oh, dude, Tommy is out here just chilling by a campfire. And then he can walk through it later on. The axe is like 3. Can nobody hear me?
I know, right?
No!
Hey, that's what you get. That's fucking big accent.
No!
Oh my god! Jeez.
He pickaxed his arm off through his body. Oh, finally. Oh.
No, that was a huge show.
This is how it is in the black community. There's one dumb one and one smart one. I dropped it all the way on the road. I thought somebody would have went and got it, but Tommy was a dumbass. What did you drop it for? Must be a troll.
Creepy chicken.
Moth.
Right?
Right.
God, what happened?
Yeah, I mean, essentially, he's talking about the killer. Why isn't he like killing all the people that he sees? Kills everybody else. Jason, we should go after the other one. Yeah, I don't know why he's chasing after that one for so long. Thank you. What a fucking idiot. Creepy chickens suck. Time to get a watch. Can't wait till they pay that fucking dude who made this movie off so we can get more Jason stuff.
I just bought 1 for $5. I don't think they can hear us.
I don't think so either.
Can y'all hear us?
Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
The first game they were able to hear me.
They're probably in a party or something.
Probably. Hello? Hello?
Maybe it's because I'm broadcasting?
Maybe. No, the first game they were able to hear me, whoever it was.
Was that real?
Really? Why?
This can't be real.
That's a rare Jason. Like, you only get him if, like, you were, like, supporting the people who made this game.
Oh, if you pay good money?
Yep.
So he's a cheater, basically. Oh, that Jason's a cheater.
Cheater, cheater, meat cheater.
That
makes
it look super cool, though.
Oh, hey, go drop the gas.
You're not popping up.
Yeah.
Hello? Can anybody
yeah,
hear me?
I'm popping up through the mic. Hey, Joker, go drop the gas, man. And, does anybody have keys? I mean, not keys, like the battery. Oh, dope, you can hear me. Oh, I see. I see it. It's all the way the fuck over there. The gas, you should just like say fuck it and like go to the portal.
Is that all you need?
Yeah.
Money to be
back.
Oh, damn. Oh.
Wait, he was there with... What is that, right?
Mm-hmm. And she's about to die.
Fuck you!
Oh, yay! Let's kill her,
everybody coming out of nowhere. Red.
Oh.
Oh man. Okay. You can do this. Oh my goodness. We've got Eugene. Oh my god, it's okay.
Wait, did someone get away on the boat? Ah, I think he was,
That Jason is ruthless. Oh!
But if you kept running that way, we could have, like, gotten out.
Like that, asshole!
Oh, thank you.
I'm out of here.
That was intense.
Everybody who touches the car dies.
Okay.
Okay, just dance on a rock. I like how she's all straight face.
Correct.
Should have got in the car like as he was killing him. Then he would have been able to get out. Well, if he would have got in the car while he was trying to kill him, he would have got out. The car was still running.
At that point.
Hi. Oh, he's trying to glitch spot.
Oh, is that why?
Nope,
he can't get
him.
He can't get there.
I'm gonna fuck this shit on the rock.
Next time.
About
to go
soon. Where did he go? Did he like fall into the water? Sitting there with such anger in his face. Like, really, you gotta stand on rocks. You know my weakness.
Stand on rocks, okay. Oh my god! You're so wrong, man. This is so wrong. I just go down there. Look, he's just standing there.
Hopefully you die.
Is that the last one?
Yeah. You should. You should. Wait, is he not able to throw the little knife at him?
He tried. Yeah, he tried.
Why? The dancers haven't taken a
right?
Rock.
Thanks. This Jason hat feels like slaughtered everybody. I feel like this balances it out pretty well. Right?
I wish my mom was here. Jason looks like he wishes his mom was here.
Jason.
He just left.
I think you've been right. You can't go back to the other chick? To the one I was dancing?
No, he can't get her because she's in a glitch spot, which is kind of fucked up, but, yeah.
You can't go back? You can't see him?
Mm-mm.
Why?
You can always see you.
There you go.
It sucks that he can't jump. He's gonna fall off. Not before he did.
Mommy is proud of me, but it's time to come home now.